A wild boar died after falling from the rooftop of the disused Western Police staff quarters today. A photo from a member of the public shows a wild boar at the edge of the rooftop of the building. A resident spotted the 1.5 meter long animal at around 8:30 this morning. As police officers armed with shields went up to the rooftop, the boar fell from the seven-story building. Its remains were moved by government workers.